the legal team, Geek Sensei, history, Raven, Sam, Mr. Blitzstick.
You three, man.
Yeah. You man about that.
I don't know what that says there.
Says Marvel's Blade.
It does indeed. Announcement trailer.
Shut up. You man ain't even doing the movie. We've just been on a 2-year thing for the movie. Uh-huh. We're just getting a script now. What kind of game is this, bro?
Because I remember the one on PS1 was mad, though. It was like, it was so hard to get past the first level. It was almost like, what kind of game is this? You don't remember that one?
I don't remember this thing, bro.
Terrible, man.
I don't remember this thing at all, bro. In fact, before we even go into this, let me think. What kind of Blade game would we want?
Something like Devil May Cry.
100%. Minus the ranking your combos. Okay.
See, I was thinking of, like, you see the whole aesthetic of Max Payne.
I was thinking Max Payne, and see, I think it's got a kind of look Max Payne-y.
Yes.
But play Devil May Cry-y. Like, because you need to be able to switch from guns to swords and Devil Trigger in terms of Blade vampire mode. So there, but also you need that aesthetic, that gritty aesthetic of Max Payne. I'm in a club. Shit's grimy. Just shit everywhere. Like, yeah, bruv. Like that. So this is what man's seeing. Like a third person action adventure, dark, gritty, everyone scared of Blade. Something like that. Good narrative, bruv. Alright, look, we've set our expectations in the right place. Let's see what Marvel's given us. This is about to be nuts, bruv. Please be. I'm getting such weird vibes already.
Feel like I'm in Miles Morales world.
Turn that shit up.
French Bill, yes? They can't first person, innit?
Relax, man. I don't fight. Lock up tight, sir.
I don't know, man. Bruv, like, in terms of the style they picked, I'm not mad at it because obviously Bethesda, I seen Deathloop. Deathloop, the studio, Arcane Leon, that's what they're called, right? They did Deathloop. Deathloop has that same kind of cartoonerized style. So I'm not 100% against that in terms of this is what you're doing. But it's Blade. Blade's ripping off man's neck. 18. So I would expect more of a grittier, you know, cartoon style or like style. But if you're going with this, whatever. But like this then makes me think like, still 18.
Definitely.
You think this is their 18 game?
Yes.
You think this is their first person? I'm chopping off your head and the head's button and squeezing up, and then when I'm going into my angry mode, it's like using the blood pumping pod where there's blood on the screen and I'm just running through stuff. That's not gonna do it for me.
See, yeah.
That's not gonna do it for me.
The first thing I saw, I was like, "Yo, like, Miles Morales effect."
Yeah, I was seeing. I was seeing that. Yes,
straight away. Then obviously they're coming with the drill to set the tone of it, and then the screen goes red. So now I'm in Telltale's game, kind of game,
Wolf Among Us.
Yeah, that's where I was at. So now I'm like, okay, it's not what we said, but after the screen went red and he's like, he's setting himself up, like maybe they're onto something.
Okay, it's like, bruv, I'm not the only reason I feel like the idea of us being like, oh, okay, if we was making a Blade game,
mm-hmm.
what would our expectations be? Because I feel like our expectations are just going to be around a character. Now, obviously, they are taking a character and they're putting a character into, okay, we're going to, what if Blade was in the worlds that we make? Now, when you start doing, and I'm not saying that's what they've done exactly, but this game looks like the stuff, well, from this announcement, if this is the way it goes, because it says in development, maybe it doesn't look like this at all, and this is just a cinematic trailer. But if it is, this is the way they're going in terms of this is the engine we're using, this is the style, it looks like your world, and it's like, it even felt more comedic than a world Blade shouldn't exist in. Mm-hmm. Are you feeling that? You're feeling that as well. Mm-hmm. So now, tonally, we've shifted already, bro. Mm-hmm. And it's like, you're putting them in a different world, the tone's different, and I'm not saying that you can't do these things, it's just like, I'm now just more interested in what you're gonna, how you're gonna present Blade to me, and what you're gonna, you know what I'm saying, what you're gonna give me, bro. You know what I'm saying,
I kind of felt the comedy was like, was alright for the time.
I'm not saying,
because like,
run it back, man.
Because even in Blade, yeah, like, you know, this things he says that it's not funny, but you,
he's got quips, bro. He's got one-liners and stuff like that.
Like, yo, I'm not gonna
the two twos.
You see,
I'm not saying the comedy was bad. It's just like I don't know. I just don't know in general. I just don't like. I'm trying to be cool with it.
And even he's got the cross on the window.
I mean, this is the barbershop. Mm. Guy, he's wearing a cross as well. It's his barbershop, so Blade's just in there.
Crosses
the
everywhere.
Because vampires exist in this world, bro. Yeah.
Blade on Jill, yes, boss.
He really knows who man is, man.
Yeah,
where he's working. Like,
yeah.
Lock up tight, Tom. Night, you just get me started.
Come on.
I just want to see the frog.
With Arcane, I can say they do make very interesting games. Like, got the someone chasing you, you're trying to complete a mission or something, mm-hmm. that's kind of interesting. And so I'm not sure if it obviously succeeded or failed, but they come up with this concept where they've not really been tried and tested, and I feel like a studio wants to do that, it would be them. Same thing with Dishonored, they had a mechanic, almost like a ghost. So you could do all these kind of stealthy kind of stuff or whatever. I think they're also the people that made, there was one game, Prey?
Yeah, Prey.
Yeah,
it's Prey.
So again, most very interesting mechanics, interesting stories as well. So it's not the game I want.
I don't want first person Blade, bro.
I wholeheartedly
Blade's not Kratos, bro.
Mm.
You know what I'm saying? Like, Blade should be a version of us, of Kratos, where it's like, yo, big, broody guy walking through everyone, ripping things to pieces in third person, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Like,
I wholeheartedly agree. And that's why I'm like, this is a very interesting take on why they would want to get Blade instead of the aspect of someone like Punisher. Exactly. So maybe they want to go of what's the mystical aspects of the vampire world?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if Blade ever comes across lichens or whatever, but if they want to go into that kind of world. I know, I'm just spitballing. Like I said, this isn't the game I'd want, but I'd like to see what they can pull off with the interesting mechanics they've always done, regardless anyway. So, we're getting a Blade game, getting a Blade movie.
I'm not going to be that guy, bro.
I know,
I'm not a peasant, bro. I'm not a peasant.
Just because we get it, just
yeah, bro. I'm not a peasant, bro. I'm just, for anyone who's like, yo, why am I not happy? Because I'm not a bro. I would not just take what's given to me, bro. I will question it, I will query it, and I'll be like, why is it like this? And this is what I'm doing here.
Of course.
Because it means something to me, bro. Because, bro, Captain America gets this game. This man gets this game. Oh, it's Blade. Give him to that small studio over there where no one cares about. Bro, don't treat man like that. And I'm, bro, no disrespect to the studio. You get what I'm saying? But like, let's just, bro, just respect it, bro. Like, Just respect it, bro. I hope the game's great, man.
Yeah, that's
what I hope that I hope that this game is so good that it makes me go and play these other guy, the rest of the games they make. Because I looked at Deathloop when it came out and it always seemed interesting to me, but never interesting enough to go play. So maybe these man, as a studio, and maybe this is why they've picked this way to go, they've gone and got an IP which they know will bring in people who would usually would not play their games with a character that they know they don't usually get control of. Do you know what I'm saying? So it's like, all right, I'll come play your game. And hopefully, like you're saying, they know that they put bare sick mechanics in their games that no one knows because no one plays their games. But maybe Blade draws man in. Get me? So I hope that that marketing plan works for them. I still want my third person 45-hour Blade open world, kill anything everywhere, GTA style, Max Payne,